They're trained to shoot between here and there, what we call the breadbasket. It is implicit in the training that that is almost certainly lethal. The law is different. The law says minimum force, but that is not practical. So there is a mess here, which in fact leads to a terrible amount of stress on the officers concerned, because they have to, at a split second, take a life or death decision.
And it's their decision.
And it is their individual decision. They are individually responsible for it. No senior officer can order a PC or a sergeant or whatever to open fire or not to open fire.
But it would be fair to say that there are cases when police should have an ambush.
In certain rare circumstances, an ambush is justified for two reasons. One of which is that if your evidence isn't strong enough to stand a conspiracy case up, you've got to catch them red-handed. That would be justified in a rare minority of cases. And if, for instance, an ambush goes wrong and members of the public are at risk from armed criminals, then you get in fast and you start shooting. That's what we pay them to do, and it's a damn difficult job.